because you're talking into a twig.
Mom, I can't talk. I'm at a wedding.
What do you mean you can't talk? Who are you with?
Excuse me? Is it true you have to save the world from an asteroid?
That's a very scary story. You think you can handle it?
Yeah. How scary?
Well, we were... Whoa. It was 5 minutes to midnight, and we were up against volcanoes.
Villains.
The end of the world.
Oh, and the zombies. Don't forget the zombies. You know, we'd be great parents.
So I turn to Bigfoot, and I say, listen, it's big girl.
I don't know. What am I gonna do?
Sweetie, listen to me. This is normal, okay? Everyone gets nervous.
What's going on? What happened?
It's just... I can't go. How can I go? I don't want to leave you guys.
Hey, Fuzzball. Remember the first time that we played hockey? You were so afraid to get on the ice because it was slippery. Remember how I held you up while you started to skate? And when I knew you were ready, I let you go.
Aw, Dad.
I know you're ready. Now you have to let go.
I always knew it would take someone very special to match your spirit. And you found him, just like I did. It's your time, sweetie. See the world. Chase your dreams.
And whenever you decide to come back, we'll be here, okay?
Before that, I had something I wanted to do.